Hello everyone, welcome back to BeamNG. Today we are going to be focusing on the 0.8 update. Yes, there is now an officially supported dump truck in the game. Pretty cool, I know. Several other features they added, including changing how transmissions shift to make it more real. We're gonna do like the crazy Russians here and rip our dump box off. Okay, we gotta go with a little bit more map speed, I guess. Oh shoot, we are stuck. Alright, that wasn't the intended thing. Alright. I'm actually amazed we did not hit that. I didn't even see it. Okay, we are going to try ripping the dump box off. There we go. We have done it. We have accomplished it. I mean, the shifts just sound more normal in the vehicles now. So, that's an improvement. Trying to think of other features they added. Oh, they added more mouse button support. So you can have like fourth and fifth buttons on your mice, you can do that. I have no idea what commands I would even bind to that. But it's an option. What else? You can turn your vehicle off. I don't know if that was part of the 0.8 or before you could do that. Yeah, apparently that dump box is pretty tough. Alright. So if you want to turn your vehicle off, the default command is this V. Come on, turn off. There we go. You just have to press V, I'm sorry, don't hold it down. And yeah, you see I'm gearing up and I'm in reverse, but it's not starting. So if you want to restart it, you just got to hold down shift and then V. Maybe it's this V. Come on, game, stop making me look bad. Oh, sorry, you have to be in neutral. My bad. I was still in first. But yeah, it works now. Pretty cool. I guess if you want to save the environment and cut your fuel usage, you can do that. They've improved like four-wheel drive and stuff. Not that you're gonna get that with this vehicle, but. That also supposedly improved the destruction animations, which is pretty cool. I would agree that they have. I mean, I think it could still be better, but they definitely have made an improvement there. Well, we just bent the entire chassis there. All right. I'm not going to go through all the reskins, but they did add a new pickup truck, a D35 Beast. It's a 3-ton behemoth with a turbocharged or supercharged V8 and a heavy-duty frame loaded with accessories. I mean, this thing's headlights are beastly, especially on high. It's like you have a sun attached to your truck. I mean, this truck, it can pull any of the new trailers. It's not really new trailers, but it can pull any of the existing trailers with no problem whatsoever. Alright, so we can spawn in a travel trailer. Alright, let's link up. I mean, this truck is beastly. Alright, game. Stop hating me. Alright. I don't remember if I said this at the start, but Merry Christmas to all of you. I know it's only Christmas Eve, but This truck doesn't care that the trailer's on its side. It's just gonna keep going. Probably really bad for your four-wheel drive to only have two tires actually touching the ground, but... Hey, we flipped it back over! Kind of. Uh-oh, we're almost overheating. Alright, let's turn the truck off and keep the coolant levels good. No, turn off. There we go. Maybe it'll cool off faster? I really don't know. Alright, we have now ripped the bed of the trailer off from the rest of it. That poor trailer never had a chance. Alright, cool one. Stop overheating. There you go. I was hoping we could lose some of it doing these bumps, but I don't think we are. We're trying. I think there was something in the changelog about improving suspension, too. Or making some parts more durable or something? I don't really... It's been a few days since I read the changelog. There we go. That trailer's toast. It's gone. They've also changed what happens when your vehicle overheats. If we can get there. Alright, full throttle truck. Oh, shoot. That was not anticipated. We pretty much wrecked this thing, but... Oh, we're pulling a trailer upside down. I wonder how that ball is still in there. Alright, so coolant is overheating. Oil is now overheating. Connecting red... The head gasket's damaged. Come on. Come on, game. Don't just go to straight engine failure. You know what I want out of you. Trying to show people your new features. I intentionally let the trailer go. Darn it, we blew the engine. Alright, let's go with the drag here of the Burnside Special. We can get what we're looking for here. This car is like crazy fast. Alright, the coolant's overheating, the piston rings are damaged. That's all good. Radiator's damaged. We should be getting some other damage. I think. Yeah, this car is really kind of, like, crazy. Alright, I am convinced I saw different kind of damages before. And, nah, that was more than just the engine being off. Alright. Now I'm feeling like an idiot. Alright, car, just, would you please stay up? It's just do what you have to do, car. They haven't added any new semi-trailers yet. The only kind of semi they added was the dump truck. And I didn't really look through all the other cars yet. I mean, I looked through some of them, but I don't use all of them because I don't like them for whatever reason. Okay, we're on the super speedway. If we can actually get this thing to go straight. Coolant's overheating, that's good. Piston rings damaged, that's fine. Head gasket damaged. I am convinced it said like the head gasket was melting or something. I could just be crazy. Hey, we're on fire! Okay, maybe it was just me being crazy, thinking that we could do other stuff. Okay, if you press escape, you can control the powertrain, the gearbox mode. This car only has rear-wheel drive, but for trucks, you could switch between two and four-wheel drive. Apparently you can spawn an AI to chase me. I have yet to experience this. Actually, let's spawn in a different vehicle. Well, dang! Alright, this could be, interesting. Uh-oh, it's trying to chase me. Okay, I don't know where it's going. Oh! It's after me. Alright, what is the AI even doing? This is like a demo derby. Get back here. I was actually thinking the AI was going to be in the truck, not the burn side. Yeah, Burnside, how do you feel about that? And apparently it doesn't want to leave me alone. It apparently is still going. We should find a faster vehicle to get away from it. There it is. Apparently it just killed itself. Well, that ends that problem. I actually wonder if... Oops, wrong thing. Alright, I don't know how I'd ever experience this on my own. Oh jeez, it's coming for us! Alright, let's see. What is it doing? So apparently the AI also shoots whatever vehicle you're not using. That's kind of cool. Actually, my NASCAR idea could work now. I didn't even realize this trail was down here ever. What is down here? I don't know. I never realized this was here. Now, it did say in the changelog that they were going to improve the AI in the future. Where did that car go? So, he keeps getting stuck down there. Let's try out the racetrack thing. I'm gonna cut out here, but we will we'll check that out, because that seems like it could be pretty good if it works. Okay, everyone, I have two cars set to follow me on the super speedway. We will attempt to escape. Or not. They're coming to try to kill me, though. So the AI works with more than one car, that's apparent. And it missed horribly. Stop trying to steer me into other things, you crazy car. Yeah, get off of me. Alright, I'm gonna respawn mine. Alright. So they have every intention of killing me. Oh man, it looks like I have some suspension damage in the front. Yeah, that wheel is not turning correctly. Ouch! My car is technically faster than theirs, but I guess once you take that kind of damage, it really don't matter. That sounds like we're in NASCAR right now, just with the engine revving. Ouch! Yeah, this is a pretty cool feature. It's literally like a demo derby. Whose car will live the longest? But it was just a flea mode, so you can like hunt the AI down. Okay, Alright, that was a lot of engine revving. Everyone's going full throttle. Alright, the game is not liking this one bit. Alright, so our cute cars are all fused. Oh, I can control their cars? Oh, that's awesome! Oh, I just ripped the car's body off of the frame! That was awesome! AI, get off me! Oh, this is crazy. If you want to punish the AI, you can. Just take out some of your rage on them. Trying still. His car is overheating. Or his radiator's damaged at least. I still can't believe I ripped his body off the car. That was like crazy. Oh, this actually should be really fun mode. Did the engine get left with the chassis? Ah, shoot. I made myself get stuck. Alright, his engine's gonna blow one of these minutes down there. Can't rev that high for that long. The engine did indeed He's still trying to steer at me. I still can't believe we ripped that off. Seriously, dude, just quit it. So he's overheating his oil. Will they try to save their car if it's up, if the oil is starved? He does not appear to be trying to save his vehicle at all, so. You gonna kill your car AI? I think they're gonna kill the car. The AI has no mercy towards that car. So that's pretty cool. I have one more idea for this. Alright everyone, the AI is supposed to be chasing me? Oh, there he is. His pathfinding could be a wee bit better. He just tore my rear tire out. Not cool. But since he's trying to hit me, I'm more than able to hit him, right? Ouch. This works with all the vehicles. This is pretty epic, BeamNG creators. I mean, the AI has no mercy. It'll just keep trying to running at us until either me or him is dead. Neither of us can really steer anymore, but listen to that harmonic noise. Alright AI, let's get you a new truck. Oh, we can even... Oh, that's pretty, oh, I turned mine off. Alright AI, I am coming for you. Aw, man. I remember when I used to think the pig was the best. You know what? I have an idea here. No, not my idea is not flipping over. AI, what in the world are you doing? If your pathfinding was any more bugged, you'd be going to a bug zapper. Well, he's not trying to chase me right now. What is he doing? What are you doing, AI? Why does he keep shifting between neutral and drive? I don't know, but it's a perfect time to kill him. Maybe. I think we just got a killing shot there. Our suspension may be out, but we did it. Yeah, that beast truck is really good. Killing time! We just destroyed his box. His topper, I think it might be called. What are you doing now, AI? Still trying to play? What did you do, new truck? You coming at me? What you doing, AI? I don't know why you're stuck. Well, there he goes. He figured it out now. Maybe. Oh, come on. Come on. Hit me good. I guess he doesn't want to chase me. He just wants to hit me, not actually. He wants to chase me, not actually hit me. But he will if he has to. Trying. He's trying to get me. That's actually pretty cool. BeamNG developers, I am so happy you put this feature in the game. I am gonna have a lot of fun with this. Yes, I'm going to have a lot of fun with this mode. The truck probably has no idea why it's exploding either. Is it still going to try to get me? Probably not. He's steering at me. I saw his wheels move. Alright, I think we wrecked him for good that time. Alright guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and like I said at the beginning, happy Christmas Eve. But of course, this would not be BeamNG if we did not end with a bang. So we are going to be doing that. All right. The beast into a tiny box truck. To check out the new damage system. Instant flames. Amazingly, the beast still works. Does the box truck? It sure does. Alright, let's get the beast out of there. Does it drive? It sure does. This could be your new U-Haul trailer for the low price of... I don't think it would even get your stuff to where you would need it. Alright guys, if you like this, please rate, comment, subscribe. Hope to see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.